using the sights and sounds of Singapore's yesteryears to bring back memories in seniors with dementia. This with the help of a new application co-developed by the National Museums Liverpool, British Council and the National Heritage Board. Nisha Rahim with more.
From public housing projects in the 1960s to this first and local black and white television set in 1964. These are some reminders from the past that could help engage the elderly. The app features 100 images from Singapore's national collection, invoking feelings of nostalgia among some users.
It is mostly old days. It is not common from ordinary TV that it is shown to us.
Like a memory trivia game, each image has a hint that prompts the person with dementia to recall the past. Over 40 seniors from NTUC Health were consulted on the app. The Senior Daycare Centre has found it a timely invention amid the COVID-19 pandemic.
A lot of seniors that used to come to the centres now are still staying at home. Family members can actually download it, and then after that, it can keep the seniors, staying at home, being still active, able to have some mental stimulation, and also can actually, between caregiver and also person living with dementia, can have some form of social engagement and interaction.
More support will be rolled out to navigate the app.
We'll be organising training workshops for up to 400 healthcare and social care professionals and caregivers. We'll also be working with the British Council Singapore to translate the content of the app into Mandarin, Malay and Tamil.
These versions will be progressively made available for all to download and use next year.